from the Department of Environmental Science and Resource Management and director of Malvana Blaschani, if I'm not mistaken in spelling, a science and technology university. The floor is yours, Professor Islam. The sound?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. We can hear you and we see your presentation on the screen. Okay, thank you so much.
Dear participants, chair and co-chair of the session, Assalamu alaikum. Greetings from Bangladesh. I am Professor Shiazul Islam, Department of Environmental Science and Resource Management, Maulana Bhashani Science and Technology University, Bangladesh. And I try to give a brief idea about the impact of climate change on mountain biodiversity and wildlife. I am delighted to join the Summerfield School program as a lecturer. In Bangladesh, we have no mountain, but we have hills in the northeastern part of our country with evergreen or semi-evergreen forest. Nowadays, the hill forests are under threats due to the shifting cultivation, locally known as jhum chash, by the local people migrated from the plain land. Hopes that our government takes some initiatives to stop the shifting cultivation in the hilly region to protect the environment as well as the biodiversity of the region. We know that mountains encompass spectacular landscape, a wide variety of ecosystems, a great diversity of species, and a distinctive human communities. Almost every area that is jointly important for plants, amphibians, and endemic birds is located within mountains. These areas are affected by loss of diversity as a result of human activities mainly, largely due to climate change and changes in land use. Mountains forests are threatened by uphill expansion of agriculture and human settlements, logging for timber and fuel wood, and replacement by highland grazing animal. Climate change largely affects the mountain biodiversity and wildlife by reducing available land area for the organism adapted to the cold. This is the content of my lecture, Significant Climate Change, Consequence of Climate Change, Mountain Biodiversity and Wildlife, Functional Significance of Mountain Biodiversity, Protecting Mountain Biodiversity and Wildlife, and then conclusion. From the lecture, the participants will know the importance of biodiversity in the mountain region and how the biodiversity and wildlife degraded due to the climate change in this region. Background of the lecture. Mountain is the elevated portion of the Earth's crust, which differs from a plateau, having limited summit or highest peak area, and larger than a hill, typically rising at least 300 meter, which is equal to 1,000 feet above the surrounding land area. It covers almost 24% of the Earth's land surface and a home to 12% of the world's population, and 40% of the population reside in their immediate proximity. It provides vital goods and services, particularly fresh water. Mountains are key center for biological and cultural diversity, as well important site for traditional ecological knowledge, and it influence the climate at many scale. Significant climate related change. disruption and extreme weather event. Mountains are vulnerable to many natural and anthropogenic threats, including seismic hazards, cyclones, fire, agricultural intensification, infrastructure development. For example, fires in Australia and the Western US, extreme floods in China, India, and Pakistan, severe storms in Asia and North America. Ecological unit and landscape changes. Changes in temperature and precipitation will affect individuals, species, ecosystem, and the whole region. Thus, in the microhabitat level, each tiny location may change in species composition, ultimately changing ecological communities at the landscape level. Consequence of climate change, change in environments and settings. According to IPCC's prediction, changes in rainfall and temperatures and the resilience of ecosystems to be exceeded by an unprecedented combination of change in climate. This will alter the structure, reduce the biodiversity and perturb functioning of most ecosystems. Changes in species distribution, composition, and interaction. The species distribution is determined by temperature, rainfall, geographical barriers, and other ecological factors such as underlying geological formation that will be largely unaffected by the climate change. Conflicts among human, wildlife, and livestock interface. Conflict between wildlife and humans sharing the same area is the key issue in the management of wildlife and natural resources. Increasing human population and the encroachment of their settlements and activities into wildlife habitats make conflicts more frequent in the last decades. Wildfire hazards. Climate change is responsible for increased frequency and severity of wildfires, which occurs in the areas where they are major threats, such as Southern Africa, the Americas, Australia, and parts of the Europe, such as France, Italy, Portugal, and Spain. Invasive species and pests. Biological invasion is the primary cause of species extinction. The invasive allied species that affect many native species and habitats through predation, competition, or foraging due to climate change. Wildlife health and diseases. It is predicted that climate change occurs rapid evolution of diseases among both humans and other animal and plant species. The West Nile virus, SARS, and pathogenic avian influenza are the noteworthy diseases originating from wildlife and recently attracting media attention due to their transboundary nature and risks they pose to public health. Mountain biodiversity and wildlife, a global heritage. What is mountain? Earlier, we defined that a mountain is an elevated portion of the earth crust, generally with steep sides that show significant exposed bedrock. It is the storehouse of global biodiversity, rich in endemic species, support great diversity of species and habitat types, and cover approximately 1/4 of the world's land surface, and harbor a significant portion of distinct ethnic groups, varied cultural tradition, and environmental knowledge, and habitat adaptation and mitigation. Significance of a mountain. Mountain biodiversity plays a key role in the support of global environmental, economical, social, and cultural sectors through connections to invasive species, air pollution, climate change, mining, hydropower, tourism, forest, and agriculture. It is the hotspots of biodiversity depending upon the location of the biome. Types of mountain. There are three types of mountains in the world. Temperate mountains in the temperate zones, such as the Rocky Mountains in Colorado with four distinct seasons. Tropical mountains in Central Africa and South America. Desert mountain with harsh climate, lack of rain, high winds, little to no soil, and difficult to any plant for survival. How large is the mountain region worldwide? Attempt to answer this question, consider all land above 300 meters, but excluded the major plateau area and decided that 24% of our land area outside Antarctica belongs to mountain classification. High biodiversity in high ecosystems. There are no such estimates available for animals in particular, but a common estimate for temperate to cool climates is tenfold higher animal than plants diversity in a mountain. On an average, a single mountain system such as the Alps, the Pyrenees, the Scandies, the Colorado Rockies, or the New Zealand Alps host a few hundred, open 500 to 600 different species in the Alpine belt alone. Why is mountain biota so diverse? Moderate disturbance such as landslide, avalanches, grazing by large herbivores, and our wildfires tend to increase habitat differentiation and diversity in the mountain region. It's often offer migratory corridors such as the east-west connection along the southern slopes of the Himalayas. Patterns of global mountain biodiversity. Major centers of plants diversity are in tropical and subtropical mountains, such as Costa Rica and Panama, tropical and subtropical Andes, the Eastern Himalayan region, Borneo, New Guinea, and East Africa. Functional significance of mountain biodiversity and wildlife. Mountain biodiversity as life insurance. Biodiversity is a nature insurance system where security comes from multiple players that mitigate the risks of losing system integrity or functioning. This insurance principle of biodiversity may remain hidden for a long time and only become evident under extreme environmental conditions. Services provided by mountain ecosystem. There are four services: provisioning service, regulating service, cultural service such as spiritual and religious, recreational and ecotourism, aesthetic, inspirational, educational, cultural heritage, and migration. Supporting service necessary for production of all other services such as soil formation, nutrient cycle, and primary production. Abrupt mountain slopes protected by diversity. It is unpredictable that a diverse set of taxa will more likely secure the most basic function of plant cover in a mountain terrain and ensure against complete system failure. That is the loss of substrate on mountain slopes. Why maintenance for mountain biodiversity? According to the ethical imperative, the cultural, ecological, economical, and social, as well as the political dimension, to care about biodiversity deserve wider attention and maintenance. The economic motive of the mountain maintenance. Biodiversity provides ecosystem goods and services. Earlier we mentioned that is medicinal plants, mountain crops, mountain forest products, ensure a steady flow of clean water, provides an unpolluted and healthy environment for residents, and offer attractive landscape for visitors and tourists. A cradle for species and a source of medicine. The world's most gene pools for agriculture and medicine are preserved in mountains. Major crops such as maize, potatoes, barley, tomatoes, beans, and apples, and domestic animals like sheep, goats, yak, llama, and alpaca are diversified in mountains. Other crops such as wheat, rice, oats, and grapes found new homes in the mountainous areas. How fire affects mountain biodiversity. Fire can be used as a sustainable management tool that might increase biodiversity in the mountain when handled it appropriately. Fire provides open space for colonization that can modify species diversity, promote seedling establishment, and change the general structure of the community. How grazing affects mountain biodiversity. Cattle mainly fed on grass and profit from minor cleaning intentionally opened by farming or selective lodging, unlike wild ungulates. However, in subtropical and tropical montane forest, this mode of land use can be very destructive for biodiversity. Recent land use change, intensification, and abandonment. Global warming, mountains are the most biologically diverse areas and contain the most threatened biota worldwide. For example, evergreen tropical cloud forest harbor a disproportionately large number of species, including amphibian and invertebrates that contain source of genetic diversity of important staple crops such as beans, potatoes, and coffee. Climate change linked to diversity in mountain. Global warming is threatened the mountain biodiversity with higher temperature predicted. Longer summer with greater incidence of drought are expected. However, the increase of temperature is debated, and it is clear that the Earth has experienced an exceptional warming during the past decades. Climate change in mountain. Rising temperature are coupled to decrease in mountain glacier area, shorter duration of snow cover at elevation below tree line in temperate and boreal latitude, increased annual precipitation with changing seasonality. It is expected that small glaciers will disappear, while large glaciers will be reduced to 30 to 70% by 2050. Earlier spring activities in mountain. Climate warming lead to progressively earlier onset of spring activities below the tree line since 1960s. Whereas above the tree line, warming increase precipitation may enhance snowpack in some mountains, which delay the spring. species migration with climate change. Migration of plants and animals are occurred by climate warming. Mountains are key environments for conserving biodiversity during climate change. The protective function enhanced by enlarging and connecting the mountain areas is with others. Which species will be most affected by climate change? Environmental change will cause native population mainly to either adapt or migrate to avoid extinction. Mountain often has a surprisingly high genetic diversity, which is a great prerequisite for adaptation to new condition. Protecting mountain biodiversity and wildlife under global change. Mountains are the hotspots of biological richness, where the diversity of life zones and habitats leads to unique flora and fauna and to exceptional cultural diversity of mountain people. About 32% of all protected areas are in mountains, including 88 World Heritage Natural Site and 40% of all UNESCO map biosphere reserve. Managing mountain biodiversity under global change. Mountain protected areas should be extended downslope to the lowlands to accommodate climate change and to protect biodiversity. For large territorial animals, mountain conservation areas ideally should be linked to each other to provide an escape corridor. Integrating sustainable use of biodiversity with conservation. The UNESCO's Man and Biosphere Program is integrating sustainable use of biodiversity with conservation. In mountain biosphere reserves, defined protection zones meet the various needs of humans and biodiversity. These include core and wilderness zones for recreational use, and buffer zones for production activities. Identifying regions with high biodiversity value. The WWF European Alpine Program provided a list of priority areas for biodiversity conservation in the Alps using available data on species and habitats, socioeconomic information, and a gap analysis with existing protected areas. Transboundary connectivity for mountain biota. Connectivity corridors help to conserve habitats and the opportunities for species to evolve, adapt, and to move. Establishment of cross-boundary conservation corridors in mountains is underway in the Himalayas, Western mountains of USA and Canada, Australian Alps, and the Albertine Rift Valley in Africa. Implementing the program of work on mountains. The CBD signed by 150 governments worldwide with its specific program of work on mountain biodiversity provides a set of action to address problems that are specific to mountain ecosystems. Key elements of action include awareness raising, participation and capacity building, and implementation of laws and regulations that include benefit sharing arrangements such as PEES system, that is payments for ecosystem services. Mountains biodiversity versus climate change. Mountains provide essential resources for humans, particularly sensitive to changes in temperature and precipitation because of their geographical and orographic nature. Many plants in mountains respond to change in climate with a considerable time lag. Most important recommendations are value ecosystem service and mountain biodiversity, enhance natural regeneration of mountain forest, linking biodiversity conservation with rural livelihoods, develop participatory resource management, practice traditional knowledge, and development of partnership. Now, conclusion. Mountainous regions occupy 1/4 of the world's terrestrial surface, most rich in diverse landscape, and hold the biodiversity and cultural diversity along with supporting of humankind. Very less attention are focused on mountainous peoples and their cultures in the past, whereas recent development by institutions and governments have shown a new ray of light towards the bright future of mountain biodiversity and climate change impact. Thank you. Thank you for patient hearing.
Thank you so much for your very interesting, profound presentation and lecture. And I really appreciate the outlines or the highlights on your slides that value mountains as the global heritage, the cradle of species, and other very important. It really brings the sense of value, what is really important in our life to be protected. And in my country, we do not use the term of refugee species. To me, it was really, I've never thought of migrating species as refugees. And it's really heartbreaking that some species have to move to other places due to some human impact.
Yes.
That's really very important and really draws attention to the values, to the value of ecological sustainability. Also, I would like to thank you for the action plan that you focused on the action plan, despite the mountain protected areas takes a rather impressive amount of territory, the action plan should be taken and 150 governments follow this action plan. And some real measures you listed in your conclusions measures slide, if I may say so. Thank you very much for your very profound presentation.
Thank you.
It brings a lot of value to all our country, and it's really a pleasure that our Zoom meetings bring in one place many people from different countries to share their opinions and their experiences. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, everybody.
Thank you. And on this point, we